Here's Lapierre slaloming his way in. Mancari shot off a stick. May have caught a piece of the post and a train wreck in front and a delayed penalty coming to the Canucks. But a fight in behind the play. It's Getzlaf and Mike Duco. Getzlaf objecting to the roughhousing on Delorier. And Getzlaf with some leverage advantage here against the shorter Duco. Both of them are all sort of awkward here. And now the linesman will get in and break it up.
Getzlaf saying, I don't think I'm going to hit you. Although you got to give credit to Duco, who's not afraid at all. He's not a big man, but he's an agitator that gets involved. He goes to the net there and knocks over Wisniewski and then talks a little bit to Getzlaf. And Getzlaf said, okay, that's enough, kid.
Well, I remember he got under Taylor Hall's saddle there and got.
And Duco's going to get the initial call for interference. And then there'll be a couple of fighting majors as well to tag along with it.